Hey guys, it's Dina Colotta, the copywriting chick, and in today's tutorial we're going to walk through some Kajabi themes. I'm going to show you how to install those and where you can browse them to see which one you like for your course and website. All right, so the first thing we're going to do is go to the bottom left side and pick the site you want to use, and I'm going to pick copywriting chick because that's the one I'm just now getting ready to build. And then we'll go to website in the top left corner. And this is gonna give you a theme preview of what it looks like already. But if you wanna change your theme, if you don't like the one that's already chosen, you can go to manage themes. And then you can go to the top right corner and pick a theme. So Kajabi has all of these different designs already created. That makes it really simple to make your website beautiful. So we're gonna check out a few of these. This is the one that automatically comes installed on Kajabi. It's the Streamlined Home. And all you have to do to use it is click Get Started, but it's already in there anyway. But that's how you install a new theme, and you can check it out to make sure you like it. So we're gonna click Customize, and we're gonna see what it, or let's do the preview first. So this is what it's gonna look like. And it's really simple. You can change your pictures, add your text that you want, create calls to action, add your buttons. So let's go back to the admin page here. And we'll click on website again, and let's look at some other themes that they have available. So again, we're gonna go to manage themes. And then to the right corner where it says pick a theme. Okay, now this is one of my favorite themes, Kim, for my brand. I think it's fun. I like the colors. You can change the purple to any color you like. So everything's totally customizable. You can change the colors of the buttons and the overall color scheme of your website. But let's look at a few of the other themes. Now this one's called Carl. It's really clean and simple. It has a nice font in there. I like these triple pictures in a row. That's really nice for a gallery, a food artist. All right, so let's keep browsing and look at a few more. This one's Amelia. This one has some cursive fonts here. I think that font's a little hard to read, but I'm sure you could go in and also change the font. But you might have to get a developer, but I'm not sure on that. But I like to keep my fonts a little simpler, a little easier to read, so it's super clear. A lot of people aren't even being taught how to read and write cursive in school now. My son didn't learn how to write cursive except in 1 year of his classes, so that's something to consider. So let's keep browsing a little more. We're gonna check out Hopper. This one looks really good for tech. It's real streamlined, super simple. It has this nice hero up top. So let's keep browsing and look at some other ones. Here's Serenity. That one's a really nice clean style too. I like this opt-in box at the bottom. And you can also have your pricing, staggered pricing. You can have different pricing in all of the Kajabis on their pricing pages. So let's look at the last two. This one's called Rise. This one has a lot of images in it. I like it. It's super bold. It looks really sharp. And we're gonna look at the last one called Reach. This one's super simple and clean. I like the contrast between the black and the white, but you can also update those to whatever colors you want. So I'm gonna actually choose Kim for my website. And let me know in the comments which one is your favorite and which one you would use for your website if you're building a website. So now I'm gonna go ahead and click Get Started, and I'm gonna install this theme into my site. So it's updating the downloads or uploading the downloads, something like that. So I have Streamline Home, Rise, Kim, and the Encore site all ready to go if I want to download those. But I'm going to delete the ones I'm not going to use. I'm not going to use Rise. And I'm going to delete the Streamline Home. so I don't get confused and accidentally upload a theme that I don't want to use. The Encore site, we're going to get rid of that. Oh, no, we can't, because I have to make this one active. So you can see the bold dark letters here is what's live, and there's also this blue live button to the left. Kim is kind of grayed out, so that's not active. So what we want to do here is click on the three dots to the right of Kim, click activate. And then that will be our new live website. This is the theme we're going to use. So this Encore is grayed out, and we should be able to delete that right now. And that will be good to go. Okay, so the theme is activated, and I'm going to click, I actually want to preview it to see what it's going to look like here. So this is what my site can look like, but the purple doesn't match my branding, so I'm actually going to change the purple to my classic orange. And so this is just a basic lowdown of how to install your theme, what themes are available for free in the Kajabi platform. And if you want to try out Kajabi, please click the link below. There's a free trial and you can see if it's a good fit for you and your brand. And if you have any comments or questions, please let me know and check out my next videos, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.